easy way up, so. What the fuck?
If this is what you want,
deal with that. Let the heavens fit together.
Pray.
Keep it together.
Take over.
I got this. Keep it up. Knock it from your arm. To the limit and beyond.
Yeah, the FPS is rough. I can't tell if it's the zone or if there was like actually some kind of memory leaky thing. I was noticing during the... Now it's okay. I don't know. I was noticing it during the... some of those like later chocobo flight attempts as well. No. How many setup fails compared to how many juggler fails? Oh, definitely setup fails were way more. Setup fails were like 30 to 60 seconds. I raced it well longer. We were failing at the end of the race. Okay, I'm going to save here real quick. I didn't have to do that race again. Fire right beside us. Wait, the other tower is also right there. I've got the beasts in my sight. Let's see, what is that?
Gotta make a stand.
Got an owl vulture thing.
Allow me.
Weakness to lightning. They will eventually cast off their protective wind shrouds to send them hurtling around the battlefield. This one to become pressure.
Deal with that. Take over.
Good luck.
Keep it up. Say pressure for like a second.
Whatever.
Two different songs playing at the same time?
Don't give up.
Going in.
One step at a time.
Seems like there's zone and combat music playing at the same time. I don't know. Maybe my ears are deceiving me. They are very old and full of shit. Playing on performance mode. CVA 30 FPS, dude. No way. God, that's a scary moment too, Hudson. Isn't that crazy that it's 2024? That's still 30 FPS games. Oh, the Moogle place. Should I go play graphics mode? I mean, me too, but that is not worth it to me for 30 FPS. I'll take my 50 to 60. Where's the other tower? Oh, the other tower's up there. FPS doesn't bother you? Oh, CBA. Just standard. Last time I played a game enjoyably on 30 FPS with Bloodborne. That's because there's Bloodborne. That doesn't go anywhere. I'm trying to read the word sprig. I think of sprig of Tito. Oh, you can't jump up here? Come on. No way, dude. Here. Lighting range number 6. Like there's more? God. There's a side quest. I thought that was it. Where I'm going, but just going. Travel back over. I thought we were already over, dude. There we go. Wait. 78 meters. 61 meters. 88 meters. Fuck's sake. You play on graphics mode as well, Oddbus? Y'all crazy, dude. Little is known that the human eye can't see above 23 FPS. Founders of the canyon's eponymous village made use of the naturally formed caves, and following the emergence of planetology, more and more people found themselves drawn to the place. The makeshift walkways and tent-like domiciles have only increased in number as the settlement continues to expand to this day. Rather than rely on Mako, the villagers built an array of windmills, and each home is equipped to store the generated electricity. A leading planetologist, Bugenhagen, introduced this form of wind power to the Cosmo Canyon and said that its technical marvel was inspired by the ways of the Cetra. When it comes to nutrition, the villagers' diet consists mainly of grain and ass grown around the village, supplemented by game meat and obtained with traditional hunting methods. Efficient. Chocobo constantly bumping into everything is a little maddening. This is how you get to that tower. I guess that's all. Fast travel established up here, that's big. Smells like shy about it. Good with a whiff after, Vladimir. Also, what the fuck did I just read, dude? This is the second one, right? Memories be having a field day with those. Calm down, Geoja. Hide your excitement.
That was perfect.
Damn right it
was. Thanks to your hard work, I've obtained invaluable divine intel.
Cool. There's a wellspring nearby. So is there anything important up here? Or there's some ooh-ah ruins. There's just some, like, ooh-ah ruins. God, dude. Bro, the chocobo bouncing is a strange game decision, I must say. This is just to go back to the same place. Instead of just, like, running into things or sliding off of them if you hit them at an angle, you just do this, like, immediate stop, knockback, flap wing thing. Everything, a little old rock and shrub and side of wall. So I did not have stopped reading that sentence at the word Chadley, followed by playable character onto. Oh wait, the rest of it was actually okay.
Cloud! Upon analyzing the data from the Life Spring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's buried in some nearby mountain ruins. Currently, a survey of these ruins is in progress. But we suspect they were built by the ancients, or others like them. Perhaps you could conduct an investigation of your own while looking for the transmuter chip.
Sure thing, Chudley. Where we were. Planet's Mercy. Good, good. That's a good one. Convert some of the low tier mass that are constantly full. Looks like this one too is upstairs. Upstairs. Oh my god! Even more upstairs. Road Warrior Bangle. The safety bit. It's probably gonna be for some quest later. Encounter. I haven't fought one of these. Well, we're about to fight the elite version of one of those rock guys, so. So, okay. Forgotten toys.
My sensors
our health is not great.
Presence of a unique
pressure, stagger, defeat all enemies.
Rare Golem variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Golems are not creatures. They're solely.
Let's see what he does. Weak to air. That was done every time they attack or take damage and become pressured once their energy is exhausted.
It's on you. Go for it.
Let me fight for sure. I'm not sure what hit me back right now.
No, I'm cheering for you! It's no use!
Let's do this.
Oh, she's dead.
Deal with that. Go for it.
Your strength knows no bounds!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-da. I was supposed to keep it. What? Never got pressured. Sorry, she's gonna fucking die. That's right. Come on. Yes, booby trap on TV. I understand. He's never pressured. Tears of B pass right now, don't you? Rare Goma.
Focus. Commencing damage protocol. Rickies. Golems are not living creatures. They are soulless clay dolls. Enemies only by the lightstream. The stock of nations created them long ago with unique technology. Though it remains unclear why they would have left the continent.
Let's test one more time, I guess.
Allow me.
They lose energy every time they attack or take damage. They become pressured once their energy is exhausted. Charger, shouldn't he be pressured right now? Trying to use Steve because you'll fuck him up. There's a trap under. That air. Much better. It's all silly. You just have to sit there waiting, not using your abilities until it staggers, until it pressures. Getting out with dinky attacks. Sucks, Mason. It's over. It's already over a week out, you know. By default, it's not good anymore, though. Apparently. Supermarket Sim 100k? Yeah, but is it like two streamers that have 70k of that? Actual POG, then? Maybe we'll check it out after this game. When we're done with this. We need to scan a regular one of these, too. There are two songs overlapping this entire right now. Combat music and the zone music. Seems like a bug.
Best do it right.
Yeah,
it's on you. Go for
patience
it.
Patience to wait for that, so keep it just fucking up. Good with all that. get the Moogles. Yeah, guys, I was like largely dominated by the first three streamers. Still, man. All right, guess traction. It's weird. Sim games are like... Some sim games are super pog. Just depends which ones get attention. Like Power Wash Sim obviously blew up. Gas Station Sim was a big... But there's just tons of sim games all the time. So we go up all the way there, maybe? Trying to get to the Moogle area. Go to the right yet? What's going on here?
What's all this about? Okay, then. Let's see. I do see you now.
Put a goddamn bus stop up here. There's only a single English-speaking stream in the top five for that game. Spanish, French, Polish. Your time to shine.
Hell yeah, brother.
Romanian streamer, Inc. Oh, shit, chat. I'm ready to catch some Moogles. Like, Mufu and Mankini and whatever the hell their names are. I think it's the same five every time, isn't it?
Uh-huh. For me?
Yep, there we are. There's the same ones every time. Molala Molulu. Fuck. Got sniped. Oh, they help each other. What the fuck? Little shits? Little shit stains? Oh, what the fuck is this? He's in the water. God damn it, dude. Where's the other one? This guy's name's... One of them's named Mosh. It's a Moogle Josh. I hate it. But anyways, just like strangled him. Shut up, Moogle Josh. First. I don't know what those spiky purple mushrooms do, but probably nothing good. Okay. Oh, I press the button again. Go away. What the fuck? I'm wasting all my time. It stays there until... Oh my... Dude, just fucking grab it! Ooh! Clunky-ish. Just fart. Okay, I was named Moki after these.